Every girl loves to feel beautiful, but sometimes we can be our own worst enemies when it comes to criticizing our own flaws. That's why today's essential secret to a healthy looking skin is all about maintaining a good self-image and loving yourself. Some of the world's greatest celebrities are where they are today because they accepted their so-called flaws, and it's what made them unique. Model Tyra Banks is an advocate for flawlessness, which she describes as accepting your flaws and loving yourself. Our very own It girl, Bonang Matheba, hasn't let her face imperfection get in her way either, and says that the chicken pox scar on her face from when she was a child makes her unique. Here to talk to me about self-image is clinical psychologist Sheethal Behari. Now, Sheethal, we live in a time of selfies where everyone is photoshopping themselves. How do you still love yourself in this, you know, in this world that we live in today?
I think what is important to remember is that those images that we see on billboards and on magazines are photoshopped because people are trying to sell a product.
Yeah.
And the product needs to look as perfect as possible. The problem comes in when we try to emulate that image and then we become critical of ourselves. Those flaws that you can change, address them and change them in a way that's not self-destructive to you. And those that you can't change, you need to embrace.
If you go onto Instagram, what someone looks like in person and what they look like on their Instagram pictures is completely different. Would that be a low self-image? Is that you not thinking you're beautiful and trying to change it for the world?
I think what we try to do is present ourselves in the best possible way because we want our friends to see us as perfect. So if we're going to use, if we use a filter and it makes us look better, obviously we're going to use it. And these filters take away your freckles, they take away your pimples.
And I mean, who's to say freckles is not better than, you know, that perfect looking face that you filter?
If you have freckles and you don't like it, it is just your opinion and your preference. And there may be somebody else who really likes your freckles. Mm-hmm. And also it makes you unique. It makes you, you.
So if I'm just watching right now and there's certain things I don't like about myself, how do I start thinking of them as well? Not as flaws, but as what make me unique.
Try to think, why don't you like it about yourself? Where did you get the message that it wasn't okay to be that way? And then try to think about the stuff that you do like about yourself.
Well, there you have it. Don't let your imperfections get in the way of you being the best you that there is. Own them and start to see them as characteristics that make you, you. For me, my best kept secret is to stay naturally and organically beautiful, and I can only hope that this translates to the rest of the world. Personally, I love it when my skin is healthy because no amount of makeup can hide unhealthy skin. So make sure you take good care of your skin by following a good skincare routine. That's it for this week's essential secret to healthy looking skin. I'll catch you next week. To stand a chance to win with NIVEA, check out the link's Facebook page where you could win a NIVEA Daily Essentials hamper each week.